Which of Allah's favors can we deny? Above all creatures, He chose us to be high. To Him we belong, to Him is our return. Life in this world is...
الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله
Say He is Allah the only one Say He is Allah the only one We all need Him and He needs no one We all need Him and He needs no one He has no parents, no daughter, no son He has no parents No daughter, no son, nobody's like him, and he's like no one. Nobody's like him, and he's like no one. Say he's Allah, the only one. Say he's Allah, the only one. We all need him, and he needs no one.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي اللهم يسر ولا تعسر وتمي بالخير In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful All praises be to Allah, peace and blessings be upon His Prophet, Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم May Allah exalt His mention, peace be upon Him, His family, His followers and those who follow His way until the day of resurrection. Ameen. First of all, you are welcome to our office for Quran guidance in Al-Mahda and Al-Hammam. My name is Khalid. So you are welcome. What's your good name, brother?
Mike.
Welcome, Mike. It's nice to meet you. Where are you from?
From Philippines.
Okay. What part of Philippines are you from?
In Manila.
Manila. Good. And your brother, what's your name?
Mr. Ray.
Ray. Where are you from?
From Philippines.
Philippines also. Okay. What part of Philippines are you from?
In Olongapo City.
Olongapo City.
Manila.
Near Manila.
120 kilometers from Manila.
Good. It's near.
Yeah, near.
It's near. You know, brothers, that Manila was a Muslim leader. And his name is Amanullah. And in fact, we don't see that Filipinos embrace Islam or convert to Islam or become Muslims, but they come back to Islam because we know that Philippines was an Islamic country, a Muslim country, and you have many proofs. For example, you are from Manila, and Manila, as I'm telling you, that he was a Muslim leader. But when the Spanish colonists came, they changed the name Amanullah to Manila to make the next generations ignore the history of their country. And you have many other proofs and evidences that Philippines was a Muslim country. For example, in Tagalog language you see Wala. Wala problema. And in Arabic we see Wala. Wala mushkila. In Tagalog language you see Taklo, and in Arabic you see Talata, Thulut, Thalit. In Tagalog language you see Malaki,
And Malak in Arabic means big. We have another proof that Philippines was a Muslim country. For example, all Filipinos, Muslims or non-Muslims, are circumcised. In general, you cannot find a French, a Spanish, a British, an American Christian circumcised, except in Philippines. What does it mean? It means that your forefathers, your ancestors, were Muslims. You kept the Islamic tradition of your grandparents, who were Muslims, not Christians. Christianity came with the priest and the pastor Magellan. And they call Philippines according to the King Philip. So Philippines is a Muslim country. So we Muslims, we believe in God, and His name is Allah. So we should know our God, who created us out of nothing and sustained us with His bounties, regalos, His gifts, His mercy, His grace. We should know our Prophet, whom Allah has sent to us and commanded us to follow Him and to believe in Him. And we should know our true religion, which Allah has commanded us to believe in and practice it. So our salvation in this life and in the hereafter is based on these technical questions. Who is your God? Silosi, your Dios. Who is your Prophet? Silosi, your Propheta. What is your true religion? And your true religion. For a Muslim, he will say, my Dios is Allah. My Prophet is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him, may Allah exalt his mention. And my true religion is what? Islam. So the question is, what is Islam? But before we talk about Islam, we talk about Iman. Okay? So now we talked about what?
دستورنا القرآن وديننا الإسلام أركانه الجليلة دعائم الفضيلة ويا الشهادتان كعيدة الإيمان والصوم والصلاة وحج والسكهات. Our guide is the Quran, our religion is Islam. Five noble pillars upholding what is virtuous. To make the testimony is the base of the faith and the fast and the prayer, the pilgrimage and charity.
Okay, Brother Mike Andre, so the question is, Sinusi Jesus, who is Jesus? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, glory be to Him, has created four types of mankind. Allah created a man, the first man, without father and without mother. What's his name? Adam, the first man on this earth. His name is what? My? Three?
Adam.
Allah has created the first woman on this earth, without mother, but with father. His father, her father is Adam. So her name is Eva. Allah created another creation with mother, but no father. His mother is Mary, Maria. So his name is what? Jesus. Allah created the last creation. Do you have fathers? Do you have mothers? We. Allah created us with fathers and mothers. So Allah created created four types of mankind. Without father, without mother, without mother, with father, with mother, no father, with mothers and fathers. Some Christians say that Jesus has no father, so his father is God. We can tell them, look at Adam. Adam has no father, no mother, and no one say that Adam is the son of God. Jesus, according to the Bible, he never said, I am son of God. He said 80 times, I am son of man, son of Mary. So we don't believe that Jesus is son of God, because Allah has no son. Allah is unique. Allah is one. Allah is not like us. right? Allah has no son. Allah says in the Quran, قل هو الله أحد. See, Allah is one. لم يرد ولم يولد. He begets not, was, he begotten. لم يكن له كفوا أحد. He has no co-equal. He has no comparable. Allah is unique. Allah doesn't need a son. Right? Some Christians say that Jesus is God. We don't believe in this. We can ask them tackle questions. You can ask any Christian. Did Jesus, ask even the Pope, Jesus, did Jesus say in the Bible, I am God? No. He didn't say, I am God. Did Jesus in the Bible say, worship me? No, he didn't say worship me because he is not Dios. Did Jesus, according to the Bible, say, I am equal with God, I am equal with Dios, I can do what God does? No. He didn't say, I am God. He didn't say, worship me. He didn't say, I am equal with God. According to the Bible, Jesus can what? Drink. And can? If you drink and you eat, you need what? Toilet. You believe that God needs water, big one. Who gives food? Who gives drink? Allah. So when we say Allah Akbar, there is no God except Allah. Do you believe that God can be sick? Do you believe that God can be hungry? Who gives food to Jesus? Allah, the true God. Jesus can sleep. Why? Because he is tired. Do you believe that God can be tired? We Muslims see Allah Akbar. Allah Al-Qawi. Allah is the all-powerful. Allah is the greatest. Jesus has a mother. Mary, Maria. Allah has no mother. Jesus has a sister. You can see Jesus in his time. You cannot see Allah. You cannot see the sun in August at midday in Riyadh. How you can see his creator? Jesus, according to the Bible, and we don't believe in this, when he was on the cross, what did he say? Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, which means, oh my God, why did you abandon me? Why did you leave me? And he cried. Do you believe that God can be crying? He didn't save himself. How he could save us? Jesus is not the savior. You would be saved by the mercy of Allah and by your good deeds. Who crucified Jesus according to the Bible? The Jews? The Jews are brave than God. How you can worship a weak God? No, we don't believe in this. We believe that Jesus is a prophet, a messenger, like Moses, like Aaron, like Muhammad. Peace be upon them all. Jesus has no father. As Adam has no father, no mother. Jesus was not crucified, but Allah took up unto him with his body and with his soul, and he will come back for the seventh coming. He will break the cross and keep the soil and practice Islam. Jesus anakni Maria propeta hindi Dios. Jesus anakni Maria propeta hindi Dios. And no Muslim is a Muslim if he doesn't believe in Jesus. If I don't believe in Jesus, I'm not. I'm not a Muslim. So Jesus is what? A prophet. A man like you and me. The difference is what? Prophethood. Right? The fifth pillar of Iman is to believe in the day of resurrection. We Muslims, we believe that this life is like a branch. Like Kobri. Like Tolai. We have limited life and we have eternal life. On the day of resurrection there are two places. We have paradise and we have hellfire. Paradise for Muslims and practicing